Why didn't you come back?
I don't feel you can help me. You're very wise, you know a great deal. Yet when you speak of the soul, you mean the mind. And it is not my mind that is troubled.
What a clever girl. All the psychologists have tried for years to find that subtle difference between mind and soul. And you found it.
It does seem presumptuous of me, doesn't it? Goodbye, Doctor.